right there.
I didn't tell you, I'm moving in with a futon.
That's all right.
Tell them how much this place? $800.
Yeah.
That's what,
bring a popcorn machine.
That's right. Oh, man. Yep, that's okay. Ooh. Yep, two giant men in this small little room. Yep, oh, man. I hope this room has twin beds. That's right. He's living with me. That's it.
Yeah, one for me, one for you, and one for mom. That's right.
My mother everywhere, right? Fucking,
still share.
It's good to be here in this hostel, I think.
Yeah.
Is it a hostel?
No, it's not. No.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
Yeah. Let's assume every place is a hostel.
I just assume every room in Brooklyn is a hostel. To me, that's where the good locations are. I still had a hostel in Cleveland, Ohio. That's yep,
best 24 hours of my life.
I just, yeah. Have you ever been to Cleveland? That's a shitty town. Shit city.
Nothing to do there.
Alright? Cleveland's so quiet, I saw someone shush an ambulance. That's how quiet. Complete opposite of where I'm from. I'm from Staten Island. Very loud. But not like noisy loud, like out in the like just loud people.
Like obnoxious loud.
Obnoxious, yeah. Like you can't hang out at any Italian deli without someone screaming gabagool, okay? I saw someone on Staten Island get upset because an ambulance was blocking his driveway. Complete opposite of Cleveland. His first question was, whose fucking ambulance is this?
Like it was a U-Haul.
Right. It's clearly the hospital's. You guys, who's visiting? So you're visiting? Where'd you go see the ball? You go see the Times Square?
I've got too much people there.
Right! That's
yeah,
why.
Yeah, yeah,
where do these people piss, yeah. Right? That's my goal. Every year I watch it, I'm like, who's pissing on each other here?
Dominoes, apparently.
Right.
Yeah, that's...
You know, someone's just like, hey, come on, give me a second. 10, 9, 7, okay, they're all looking up, all right, here we go. And I was kind of, all right, fucking, hey, happy new year.
Splashing in a puddle.
Yeah.
My toes are damp.
I can't stop pissing. Like, I'm drunk. I just, I pissed myself just 2 nights ago. It wouldn't be an issue. It's not a big deal, but I was driving while doing it. That was the problem. You get pulled over while pissing your pants, you're going to jail. I had a New Year's Eve hat and a cigar and pissed on myself? That's not going to be a fun jail fucking sentence.
I offered to clean it up.
Yeah.
I couldn't say shit.
Yeah, that's true. But it's still good to be here.
Yeah, very excited.
I love cancellation.
I was hoping this got canceled.
I love cancellation. Good cancellation.
Yeah.
Man, like, when's the last time